हाँ स्टार्ट।
गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, मायसेल्फ विक्रम नीलेश नारायण। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द लेसन फ्रॉम द मैथ क्लास दैट इज कॉल्ड सेट्स। सो ऑल यू नो द बुके ऑफ फ्लावर्स, द बंच ऑफ कीज लाइक दिस, द बंच ऑफ कीज, द बर्ड्स फ्लाइंग इन अ ग्रुप इन द स्काई। So while what we call that the flocks of bird, the flocks of birds. If you look to this, this is a pile of notebooks. This is a pile of notebooks. वहाँ चला है हाँ ठीक है ऐसा अपन चला बोलते हैं जैसा अपन बोलते हो कि पक्षियों का हवा फूलों का वृक्ष। So what we look here, the collection of the object, the collection of the objects. Such a collection is called a set. Such a collection is called a set. So as we know, we can count the numbers. We can count the numbers. So suppose I am writing this. These are the numbers from 1 to 10. So what is this? This is a group of numbers. This is a group of numbers. So in another way, we call this as a set of numbers. In another way, we call this as a set of numbers. Also, while discussing this group, what we find here, we can decide clearly. We can decide clearly the set. But if I ask you, who is the strong student in the classroom? So we cannot tell which one or which student is a strong student. Also, the second thing, the brave students in the village, suppose, brave man in the village. We cannot tell any man or we cannot decide the any man who is brave or who is not. So in this way, we first introduce to the set. Set is a collection, set is a collection. But what or which thing we can call set? So, which we can definitely and clearly state that thing is called the set.